guess we'll do this the old-fashioned way.
You've been talking to the blur?
Yes.
You are coming with me.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Street Nana!
That's a punk ass bitch. I can't stand a little punk ass bitch. Loud mouth punk ass bitch, I'm checking. It ain't cheating, little punk ass bitch. That's a punk ass bitch. I can't stand a little punk ass bitch. Loud mouth punk ass bitch, I'm checking. It ain't cheating, little punk ass bitch. I'm a ice cold Mac, that's all I know. And they bitch that I had gave me stacks for show. Fuck that punk ass bitch, I snatched the hoe. She out of pocket, I can make a nigga slap the hoe. Trust it if you want, nigga, use a fool. Cause lil' baby got on her choosing shoes. You know the rules, nigga, if you snooze, you lose. But nowadays, these niggas be too cool for school. Letting punk ass bitches wrap circles around them. Real niggas, how you looking like Urkel around them? I flash on a bitch, I be cursing and shouting so fucking loud. She gon' come up out her purse with a thousand. Fuck you talking about, you little punk ass bitch. If it ain't about no cash money, fuck that shit. I'm a MOB nigga and they love that shit. She a punk ass hoe, but she dumb ass thick. Bitch, that's a punk ass bitch. I can't stand a little punk ass bitch.
GG's, my friend. It is a shame you had to leave so soon. The pile of ooze on the floor will fetch a fine price. I will call it Lugu.
Okay. I see.
Ah, man, what's up with the toxicity, man? So many people in this community choose to be toxic and disrespectful. I don't get it. I don't get why so many people feel the need to be toxic. GG's, though. It's not easy to beat Cetrion with Sub-Zero.
Sub-Zero.
Take that, you disrespectful teabagging asshole. Maybe just don't teabag. Maybe just don't be a disrespectful piece of shit.
You failed. And do you want to know why?
Because you picked Scorpion. Not Chortle.
Really? Tears?
Come.
This isn't love.
I ignored my destiny once. I cannot do that again. Even for you.
Kids want to see something really cool? Check this out.
Put your best foot forward. Every story starts with a single step. Say goodbye to the road behind you. Come to the road ahead.
I knew you wouldn't take it.
Because you can't.
You can't take a back throw, can you?
You won't take it.
Oh! I never thought I'd get that brutality on ever in a million years in my life, ever.
Anything's possible. The world is limitless.
Oh my god, I never, ever, 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 ever thought I'd land five big legs, or brutal kicks as they call them, in a match, which is what you have to do to get that brutality. Whoa, clip it. Someone clip it now, for the love of god.
That was a mistake.
Getting colder. For the Lin Kuei.
Bro, like, you are Baraka player, you know, you should, you can pick your own variation, you should have this armor breaker with you, you know, because you don't play competitive, that's why you can pick it. Very clever if you do this, and someone does breakaway, you do armor break, and then you get damage like I don't.
Oh, these are good tips.
The whole time I was joking, bro. I can't speak English. Fight. You're starting with a jump. Whoa! Nice combo. Whoa! How did you jump over there and make this? Oh.
Round two.
You're not missing anything. I looked into it.
Final round. Fight.
Thank you.
Hey.
on, wake up, it's time.
Oh my god.
Smoothly as I'd hoped.
Thank you.
No! GG's. GG's, man. Oh, mercy. Thank you, bro. Okay, you did mercy at least, but. You win, because I try teleport, you win luck.
Speak your joke to my face.
You know, I wasn't gonna make this guy Clown of the Week. I really wasn't. When he's given me, a player who's almost 20 levels higher than him, basic game knowledge as tips, it seemed a little weird, you know, because I'm almost 20 levels above him and he's basically telling me that I can make a custom variation and use an armor break move, like I didn't already know that, but that's fine because he's just trying to be helpful, right? He's just trying to be friendly. So he's not Clown of the Week for that, not at all. And I'm not making him Clown of the Week for him saying that the only reason I beat him was because he was going for a teleport. I mean, I'm pretty sure most of the time when you win in a fighting game, it's because stuff you did worked more than the stuff your opponent did. That's just how fighting games work, right? If stuff your opponent did worked more than stuff you do, you'd lose, right? So that's kind of weird, but that, I'm not going to make him Clown of the Week for that. But I am going to make him Clown of the Week for this.
You do mercy because of brutality. Are you crazy, man? That's toxic. But you geez.
He said I'm toxic because I only did a mercy to then get to a brutality. If you do a mercy against someone in order to be able to do a brutality, how is that toxic? Is that any more toxic than just doing a brutality without doing a mercy? I don't understand it. Surely it's less toxic, if it's toxic at all, because you're doing a mercy. You're giving your opponent another chance to win. It's a nice thing to do to someone. But of course, it's all completely wrong, because you don't have to do a mercy to get to that brutality. That brutality is just land 5 blade sparks. So he called me toxic, which is disrespectful, because he was wrong. And if you're wrong and disrespectful, you're gonna be Clown of the Week. Shut up, phone. I'm not editing that out. My phone is Clown of the Week now.
Bitch, that's a punk ass bitch. I can't stand a little punk ass bitch.
It's just another scorpion that simply couldn't live with Baraka. You know, you get the combo on and they're like, I know where this is going. It's the end of me. Quit. Get out of here, scorpion. I've never seen that. I've never seen someone just straight up forfeit. I've never seen that. Usually they quit in the middle of a game. Quitality, I guess?
That's punk-ass bitch.
While you can. Your corpse has value. The goo that you have left on the floor will make fine tribute for Shao Kahn. I'm sure he will enjoy mixing it into his oatmeal, perhaps. An oatmeal of bones. So bone meal, then, is the word I was looking for. Now I give up. Cut.